George, that's 4 wins from 4 in pre-season, so not bad going. How did you think that went this afternoon?
Yeah, I thought it was good. I thought first half were really good. Some good passages play, and obviously we're clinical as well, which was what we wanted to do before the game, make sure we were ruthless in front of goal. And I think we could add a few more today, but all in all, I thought it was a good day.
Yeah, there was a lot of tempo and intensity in that first half, wasn't it? It looked like a lot of fun to be out there playing for Swansea.
Yeah, it definitely was fun. And obviously, the tempo being high is what we want, and we want to work the other team and pass them to death, really. And I think we did that in the first half. Second half, we let foot off the gas a little bit, but that happens in games, and we've got to push on from here.
But has that been part of the emphasis under Steve Cooper and his coaching team, George? That tempo, that sort of what you get, that one touch movement you had there today?
Yeah, definitely. And I think everyone's bought into that. And we're showing on the pitch that what we're doing is working, what we've been working on in training and in previous games, that it is working. So we just got to keep doing more of it and we'll get the right results from it.
Yeah, because I mean, there's only a fortnight till the season starts, which seems incredible, doesn't it? But what sort of shape do you think the squad are in as we sort of get nearer to that Hull game?
Yeah, I think everyone's looking fit, everyone's looking strong, and you can see the way we're playing and stuff, everyone's good on the ball and comfortable, and that's what we need. And especially with the season coming around fast, it's only a couple of weeks. We've got a week to work now, back to work. We've got 2 important games to build a fitness up and get really playing, and we'll be ready for that first game.
This is the first time we've spoken to you since you signed your new contract. Must be a real positive for you, know, it gives you that security in the long term, George.
Yeah, of course. I'm enjoying my football here, and especially last season was excellent for me, and hopefully I can build on that and show some more good performances out on the pitch.
And what's your sort of personal aim for the season to come after making that breakthrough last term?
Yeah, I want to play as many games as I can. 25 games was good for me last season, but I want to play more than that, and I want to chip in with some more goals and assists as well, and I think that will only benefit the team.
Cheers, George.
Cheers, thank you.